Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. I'm in, and today I'm going to be working on a commission for Jem Yoshioka. I think I've pronounced that right. For her webcomic Circuits and Veins, which is, at this point, it's super close to finishing, and it's so nice. So I'm really excited to be working on this. Alright, so this is just the base initial sketch, which I am going to refine and then go on from there. So, I'm just currently trying to figure out how do you draw a hand that's braiding someone's hair? As most of the references I'm looking up have them facing basically in like this, whereas I want it from this point of view, not this point of view. Or it might be easier if I guess draw it like this. And then reverse engineer it to figure out the other perspective. That's probably the best way to do it. All right, so this is my reference, I guess, and I just have to work out what it looks like from a different perspective. That's fine, huh?